next. It's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The freak is 7 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 221 pounds. Fighting out of Mannheim, Germany, King. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the freak. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki.
Here we go, first round. You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, double jab. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
Good job.
Oh, wow. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Up to his feet.
Great head kick. And again. There's a nice combination.
Powerful jab.
Oh, he's landing at will.
He hurt him with that hook.
Big combination. Man, he just
jumping knees.
Big shots.
Vicious shots to the body.
Combination.
Oh, solid jab.
Big straight punch. Right hand.
Oh, body. Good shots to the body. Wow, he's really working the body here, Mike.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Nice right hand.
Big Superman punch. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, good combination.
Hard straight punch.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Wow, another big body shot. What a huge right hand. Hard jab. How good is this?
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, he's landing. Big straight punch.
Oh, and he's down.
He's on his feet.
Wheel kick attempt.
Oh, huge head kick, and he's down. There's a left that connects. Final minute of round one. Caught him with big right hand.
Full guard now. Oh, big shot from the top.
Straight punch. Good combinations. Ten seconds.
Oh, very nice.
Oh,
nasty right hand. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. And here's a flying knee that lands perfectly. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Back. Come on, hey, grab a seat. Listen, look at me. It's okay. Listen. Stay.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
And we start round two. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. He connects with the punch. Switches the stance. He scores with the leg kick. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Now his other eye is really swelling.
The freak with a good lead hook. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes land.
Nice counter jab by the freak.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches. Caught him with a punch.
And he's able to catch the kick. Nice block of that headshot. Solid left.
Missed the mark. He got tagged there.
He connects again. Right on that cut.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Solid shot with the left by the freak. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Nice defense, good counter left by the freak.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Joey talked about the jab earlier, and he continues to utilize it to keep his opponent at distance. Just misses with the left. The freak with the jab that scores.
Look at the bruising on his torso. For the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's take a look at it one more time here. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. And here it is again. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki's called a stop to this contest at 4:10 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, the freak.
Wins by knockout.